It's Monster Meditation with Elmo.
Me, Andy.
Oh, Elmo really wanted to play.
Hi, Elmo.
Huh? Oh, it's Elmo's friend Andy. Hello, Andy.
What's wrong, Elmo? You look disappointed.
Well, Elmo was supposed to have a play date with Abby, but she's sick with the sniffles, and she can't come out and play.
Aw, I'm sorry to hear Abby's sick.
Elmo, too. Elmo doesn't know what to do.
I know it can be disappointing when things don't work out the way you planned. I know how that feels.
Yeah.
Hey, how about we do some monster meditation together?
Meta what?
Meditation. It's an activity to help you when you're feeling really disappointed. So first we'll begin with some belly breaths. So put your hands on your belly. Take a slow, deep breath in. And then slowly breathe out. Good job, Elmo. Now let's do that one more time. So slow, deep breath in. And slowly out. Now, do you want to play 1, 2, 3 freeze? You're very good at freezing, Elmo. Now to do 1, 2, 3 freeze, we're going to take 3 steps and then freeze. When you freeze, look around you and call out what you can see.
Elmo's ready. Follow along with Elmo and Mr. Andy. Remember, 1, 2, 3 and freeze.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, freeze. Now look around. What can you see?
Barkley! Oh, hi, Barkley! Elmo didn't see you there!
Hey, maybe Barkley can join you.
Barkley, do you want to play 1, 2, 3, freeze with Elmo?
Great. Here we go again. 1, 2, 3, freeze.
Birdies! Oh, and they're making such a pretty sound.
They do sound wonderful.
Bye-bye, birdies.
I wonder what else you'll see when you take 3 more big steps. 1, 2, 3, freeze.
Ooh, Elmo sees Slimy and Oscar.
That's my name. Now get lost.
Oh, Oscar.
Look at all you can see on Sesame Street when we play 1, 2, 3 and freeze.
Yeah, Elmo saw Barkley, birdies, and Oscar.
Me?
That's right. And now Elmo knows what he's going to do today.
What's that?
Have a play date with his friends Barkley, Slimy, and Oscar.
What? Oh, do you know any grouch meditation, Andy? There!